Johnny. Today we're gonna be playing some Farming Simulator. Let me just go ahead and angle that right. Sorry. There we go, career. There we go. We're gonna do Westbridge Hills. And also, the reason that, like, all of the videos have been deleted is because our stuff got jacked up. I forgot which accounts I did what videos on, so I just deleted all the videos. And yeah, well, we're starting new. So yeah, like I know my Civil War Secret Missions, I skipped two missions, maybe one. Stuff like that. Okay, that's the fastest loading time. So we're gonna go ahead and let that do that. We're gonna go into the store. I've been playing Farming Sim 17 over the weekend on my Xbox One at my dad's. So I've got all the buttons on for this confused. Trucks. Boom. Okay. And then we're gonna get the trailer. What I do like about the 17, Farming Sim 17, is you can customize your trucks, and it's got a lot more variety of trucks, too. Okay. And also, do I think we'll be able to get everything, all the stuff that we need in this episode? No. I don't. But until then, I'm gonna try. So I will see y'all when it's daytime. So what's going on, guys? We're back again. I'm in the shop, and I'm sitting here just trying to figure out, do I want a wheel loader or a telehandler? Come and get me a telehandler. Boop. Then we're gonna need a bucket. A bell. Then we're gonna need a sewing machine. Get them two. And with this one, we're gonna need to get a cultivator. There we go. Then we're gonna need to get a harvester. And I'm already out of money. That just shows you how quickly money goes in this game. Hold on, y'all. So I'm back. I don't know if that even popped up on the screen. I hope it didn't. And now it's cloudy. Great. Like, yep, that's wonderful. Yep. This will probably be a short episode. Go ahead and transport the telehandler. I don't care if it's not pronounced like that. I'm gonna continue pronouncing it like that. Yeah, this is probably gonna be a really short episode. We'll just slow down time. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. I meant to turn on my toggle light. So, yeah. Thank you. we go. Got that loaded up. So now we're gonna take it down to the farm, to the cow store. Go ahead, fold her up. Nope, see, and I disconnected my trailer. That's great. See, I keep doing it. I don't know how, though. It's like it's saying, like, no, you're not honking. And also, on the next episode, I don't know if we're going to continue on this farm or if we're going to do some logging. And to tell you the truth, if it is logging, it'll probably be the same thing as this. Just me taking stuff back and forth. Again, a truck should be able to go faster than 38 miles an hour. Now we're going to take a left up here. Go visit our cattle that we do not have. Lower that trailer. That's detaching the trailer. That doesn't auto-attach it. Buttons today. Then we're just gonna go ahead, set this right down here, and then boom, there's that. There we go. Go ahead and make us over here. At this point, I sort of don't care about driving on the road. And then boom. So now we're going to head on up here to the store, and then we're going to get our tractors loaded up. Again, you should be able to look while holding the RB or LT. Nope, and I just detached the trailer. And I did it again. So that time I was able to re-correct it before it actually detached completely. At this point, I'm just doing it on purpose. The past, well, actually from the last time I said, but and I detached it again. The last time I said that, then I was like, never mind. I'm just gonna quit it flying and stuff. So now, which tractor shall we take up today? Again, completely wrong buttons. I just realized I can go ahead and sell my truck. I don't need it not anymore. Sell. And then sell. Man, we still can't find nothing. Well, yeah, we could buy some belling technology. We're going to do... Actually, hold on. How much money is it for that one? $415. Never mind. So, yeah, back to our bellings. We're going to do square bell. I just realized the entire point of me buying that wrap bell handler is for the round bells. But we're going to be doing square bells. I'm a dummy. So yeah, we're going to pretend like I did not do that. And then we're going to need tipper. We're going to buy that. And then we're just going to go buy this. No, I won't need it. I think I just bought two of them. I did. Go ahead and sell the bell handler. Back to the garage. Now I'll bell for it. Go sell one of them. And then, yeah. So, on the next video, we will be... Thanks for watching this video. Make sure if you like it, leave a like down below. Sorry it's short. And thank y'all for watching. And subscribe to the channel. Bye. I said bye, phone.